Hey guys, YouTube Drone Doctor here. We are here with Chris from B&W International. We are talking about some of the new cases that he has out here. These are some new ones that I've actually, this is the first time I've seen these. There's some special things that I want you guys to see, and I'm gonna turn it over to Chris. Chris, can you tell us a little bit about this?
Absolutely, thanks Tony. Well, these are B&W cases. They're German engineered cases that we're proud to offer here at the Drone Show. Unique to our cases is the design. We have a very sharp draft angle on our cases, which means the way this comes out of the mold, it gives you more usable space inside the case. We took all of the features and benefits of the cases out in the market and we engineered them right into this case. So we have a handle that has a large grip area so you can use it with gloves. It's got a stop in it so it doesn't bang into you when you're walking down the boat dock or you're trying to put it in an overhead. Okay. It has TSA locking holes, which most do, but unique to our cases is our latching system. Our latches are really easy to use. They're waterproof, crush-proof cases, but our latching system you can use with gloves on in cold weather. When you open the case up, you'll notice that we have special slots. Those slots are in place just for our incorporated shoulder strap, which is also unique to our cases.
And the shoulder strap's included with every?
It is not. It's an accessory.
But okay.
some folks do bundle our cases with the shoulder strap. Just have to look online and see where that offer is.
Okay.
And the reason we don't do that is we want to give people that buy the case an opportunity.
Not everybody wants it.
Exactly.
Okay.
Exactly. One of the unique things that I think attracted you to our cases was the fact that we have a removable lid top. And the reason that thing is pretty neat, all you do, you just push these two buttons in the back here, which I've just done, and then you just push on the case itself and the lid top comes off to give you a working space for your drone or whatever other accessories that you have. We incorporate some drill tap spots into the lid top, so if you want to put accessories in here, you can do that. And then also unique to us is we have the ability to configure our cases directly to whatever drone is on the market using specialty
foam. Very cool.
Yeah.
Now, if guys have wanted to get crazy and colorful, could they order this with different colored tops?
We could do that. I'm not going to tell
There's
you
There's a
no.
price for everything.
There's a price for everything.
That's
we could
right.
do it exactly.
So it could be done.
Yeah, custom colors, we could do all kinds of crazy stuff. If a guy's got a case that he needs, we can figure out a way to do it.
Buy in bulk and you could probably do that, I'm sure.
Exactly,
okay.
Exactly.
Now, the foam?
Yes.
I'm sorry, I was going to ask you, the foam, you can cut to anything that they are asking for.
Yeah, what we do, we have very low MOQs, and then on special custom work, we can do it. We work directly with some folks in the industry, especially manufacturers. They'll send us custom foam. That's kind of what we're niche, where we really specialize.
Your main thing is the hard shell cases.
Gotcha.
Right.
Yep. We do also do soft bags, and we're coming out with soft bags for the industry. But right now, our product offering is hard shell cases. Which in the backpack market, you'd think, well, you know, how do they use a hard shell case
right.
in backpacks? So what we did is we've engineered a backpack system. So our backpack system is very unique to the industry. What we have is a full suspension backpack system, all right, built into what I like to affectionately call a hard case burrito. But what we do is we can take any case on the market and you can convert it into a backpack. So you simply just put the case in, you take the top and the bottom and connect them, and then two snaps later.
Oh wow.
Yep. Two snaps later, you've got a waterproof, crush proof backpack system that you can throw in the back of your pickup truck, you can throw in the bottom of your boat.
Right.
You can do whatever you need to get it into the outback, wherever you want to go. If you got an ATV, you want to, you know, travel with it, bang it around, you can do that.
And that'll work with any cases on the market.
Any case on the market.
Wow.
Obviously we prefer that you
of
use
course,
our
yeah.
cases. But any case on the market, this will adapt to.
But those
we,
are the, right.
We make it in three different sizes. This is the smallest size, our type 40. And then we have a type 50. And then this one on my back right here, that's a type 61. So.
And the type 60 is the biggest.
Type 60 is the biggest right now. I don't know that we're going to go bigger because when you load down a case this size, it gets pretty heavy.
Yeah, so. Not everybody's Hercules out there.
Right.
That is amazing. Now, what do these go for? Do you know the prices?
Yeah, the Type 40 runs at $64.99. The one in the middle is $74.99. And the one on my back, this one right here, this will run you $84.99 at retail. And I'm sure there's folks out there that run specials on them.
Right.
But that's our suggested retail on this particular item.
I noticed there's several different inserts that you have here. Can you tell me about what you do here?
Yeah, we offer a plethora of options for the customer. And what we do is we offer our custom inserts so you can You can see how it's cut out specifically for a manufacturer's application. In this case, it's a GoPro camera unit where we build in a tray system so they can keep all their accessories. I think there's, what, now 10,000 accessories for the GoPro?
Right.
All right. And then if you want documentation, you can always swap out our foam insert, and then you can put in a document board, which has a pocket in it. So we have that option as well, all right? We have a netting option that you can go in there. So essentially with our case lot, where we've found our niche, we don't like to tell a customer no. If there's something that they're dreaming or something that they want to be creative of thinking up, we can do it for you. Our MOQs are very low. In most cases when we do custom work.
MOQs.
Minimum order quantity.
I know that, but I want to make sure you guys know that. Okay.
Minimum order quantities are low. When we do custom work, we'll price it as such, but it's very, very reasonable. I think they'll be very happy with the service that they get. So the inserts that we have, this is our standard cut foam offering. Then we have what we call pre-cut foam offering. You guys have all seen that. It's got the cube foam.
Oh, yeah, the pluck
right?
foam.
Yeah, pluck right. foam, yep.
And what kind of foam is this here?
This is an EVA foam that we're using right here, and then you have the open cell pluck foam that we also use. We tend to use this in conjunction with more of the cut foam stuff because it cuts nicer. Mm-hmm. The open cell foam, we use that in that configuration only because it's a little bit more difficult to clean up than this. This wipes out nice and clean, where the pluck foam doesn't do that.
Right.
But it's also, the pluck foam is more customizable, and it's more, frankly, we do it more in the along the lines of like law enforcement or gun cases or things like that. Where the electronics side, most guys are going to want something configured specifically for their application, so we've done that. And we do it in a couple different ways with the 4,000 there. Then here's a two unit. You know, we do it. Doesn't matter on the size.
Any colors?
Colors right now, we offer black, yellow, and gray in our standard color offering. But sky's the limit. You give me a color code and I can do whatever you want. Again, back to that MOQ word.
Right. The MOQ.
We have an MOQ on that, but we can do custom colors. One of the other neat things is our reconfigurable padded dividers. These dividers are very nice to use. Yeah, let's pull one out here. There's Velcro built into these dividers, and you can configure this in any form that you want. So if you have an accessory that's a little bit larger, you just take this out. You can make it any situation you want. Right. It's really good Velcro.
Yeah. And but how small can you get? Can you get these
We can get these in
size?
Our smallest size case. Yeah, down to a 1,000. I should retract that. It goes down to our 1,000 case, not our 500. So I get this down to a small, maybe about this big case.
Well padded.
Yeah, extremely well padded, protects everything. And again, you can configure this any way you want. I've used it for some drones. You can get strapping, just use Velcro strapping to secure it. When you're in a pinch, if you don't have anything that you can find out there, some of the drones at the show here are just crazy in the configuration.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
So this might work best for them. You can take these large dividers out, put the drone in, and then you have places for
batteries,
your accessories.
Anything,
Yeah, it works for everything. So
very cool.
Yep.
And these are available right now?
Right now, online, yep.
Fantastic.
You just have to do a search on it. It's B&W International. You can go to our website, send me an email, you know, whatever you guys need to do to get a hold of me.
And we'll have that information on this down here somewhere for you to take a look, and you can contact him directly to order yours today. Okay. Thanks again for watching, guys. And as always, fly safe. Thanks again.
Thanks, Tony. Really appreciate it. Thanks
so
much.